Billy Butler into left center field and deep, and Billy has tied the game. Billy Butler's first ever hit against Ryan Dunsing. He struck out on three pitches in the second inning, and that made him 0 for 10 against Dunsing.
Well, you're right, Ryan. He chased a bad pitch off the plate, and the ball's up in the zone. He's been fouling them off a little bit lately, but he definitely jumps on.